71 years ago today, these images rocked our nation's sense of security as Japan attacked Pearl Harbor. More than 2,000 American servicemen died during the bombing raid, which President Franklin Roosevelt called a date which will live in infamy. The attack jolted the country's conscience and drew the United States into World War II. As many across the country mark the solemn anniversary of the attack, military members from Maryland who gave their lives on that day were remembered in a special military tree lighting ceremony.
Not only were their sacrifices honored, but all of those who have fallen in combat and continue to serve around the world. 11 News photojournalist John Cassini shares the moving tribute put on by Living Hope Ministries in Cockeysville.
Who have served and are serving our nation in the military, that have, because of their resolve that has been passed on to this generation, we thank them tonight.
Specialist Jonathan D. Calavero, Specialist Eric T. Caldwell.
God bless America and Merry Christmas. God bless you.